Hello, everybody, and welcome to Life of Christian. This is Portal 2. We are back up in it. And, yeah, so we just solved a few puzzles. You know, we just awoke the mother robot bitch thing. So, yeah, basically we gotta fight the machines, and we gotta break out of here. Again. Oh. Whoops-a-daisy. I forgot that I didn't take the elevator down yet. So let's go. Let's see what this loading screen holds for us. What Caperture has in store. This is really exciting, you know? This is really exciting stuff. Oh, my leg itches so much. Okay. Ah.
One moment.
Oh, yeah. Take your time. Take your sweet time.
You're navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them.
I know.
So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
I only know how to destroy this facility, young lady. So basically, I need to go even faster. That's on the second tile. That's gonna zip right by me. Yep. Thank you very much. So now, is that gonna come over here, or not? Oh, okay, it's gonna do that. So I think I need to push that button first before I even worry about that. So, let's do blue portal. What? That is not what I meant to do, but okay. Yes. Do it right there. Yeah, okay. Orange portal, blue. Companion cube? Yeah, companion cube. Not sure what I need that for yet. Yep, not quite sure, but hey, we got it. We got it. That's what matters. Got the companion cube. Can I get back there? No. Okay, so we got companion cube. Oh, it has to go over there. So that means I think I need to do everything from... Yeah, okay. I know what I need to do. I have a blue portal right there. I need to put a blue portal here. Yeah, second one. And then I need to do an orange portal. Yeah, need to do an orange portal. Yeah, there we go. Cool. So then we jump on this thing. Oh, I can just use this to block the laser. Ow! Oh no!
I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly. Waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing.
Oh, you're such a funny little bitch. Oh, see, yeah, you're still taking forever because you suck. And I am the greatest.
I am so great that... it's hard to even comprehend me greatness.
I don't know what that accent was, but...
it was great! That's what it was!
Okie doke. What? What is the next thing we have to... no! Companion cube! No! How did that even work? That made no sense.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not.
Oh, shit.
Good luck.
Okay, I was not expecting that, honestly. I wasn't thinking... yeah, okay, never mind. Okay. So, basically, Red X... okay, so I need a companion cube. They're over there. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, well then. That's not exactly what I was expecting. I feel like this may take a little while. Okay, where does this fling? I'm pretty sure this flings me... oh, flings me over there. Okay. So I just need to time it right. Oh, dang it. Okay, I gotta... all right, this is gonna be tricky. Okay, so whenever it springs, I need to spring. Yes. Haha. Aw, yeah. Look at those mad gamer skills.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
Well, I'm pretty sure I would die. I mean, it's carbon dioxide, so there is oxygen in
it. Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass. By myself.
Well, you have fun with that. That's your fault, not mine. Oh my, look at all that. I really can't wait for the boss fight. Like, I cannot wait to just F this computer thing up. Alright, so that's gonna take me over there. Oh, so precisely. Alright, let's... Oh, okay. Let's see where this takes us. Ah! Okay. Alright. This is... Oh. Okay, then. I see. So, I need to go ahead and have everything set up. How am I supposed to... Okay. So I have an orange portal there. That means I need to put an orange portal here. And then a blue portal... What? Maybe right there? There we go. Because then whenever I jump through all this, I'll shoot a blue portal as soon as I come through. Whee! Okay. So yeah, there's a blue portal up there. So now let's do this again. It should automatically spin me around, hopefully. Maybe not. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Pa-pow! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Beautiful perfection.
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them. Standing around, being useless.
Oh god.
Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
It's a gun thing.
You don't have to test with the garbage. It's garbage. Press the button again.
Well, I'm gonna keep that. Okay, but I gotta... What do I do with this, though? Can I do anything with that? I got a CD. Okay. Come on, bring it to me. Bring it to me. Yeah, gotcha. Okay. So, can I make a portal? I cannot make a portal there. That's unfortunate. Oh, but I can have one here. Okay. But how do I get over there? Oh, like this. Wait. But if I do that, then I won't be able to... Oh, I can just... Yeah, never mind. Never you mind. I know what I'm doing. I am super smart. Trust me. So, line that up. And... There we go. Ah, jeez, the squeeze. Come on now. Come on now. Dang it. Wait, can I use this? Let's try it. And... Oop. Come on, man. Oh. Whoa. That was cool. Let's try it with the CD. I mean, eventually something has to stick. Okay, that did nothing. Alright, I need another companion cube. Oh, darn it. Hang on. I gotta... That... And... Okay. Bueno. And... Gotcha. Okay. Let's try this again. With a little bit less suck. Okay. Alright. I'd like that to be a little bit farther over. It doesn't want to be farther over. Okay, whatever. Okay. Okay. Make it this time, please. Yeah! Sweet.
Remember before
the best.
When I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you, and I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Thanks, you know. I didn't have my daily dose of someone telling me that I was garbage. But, you know, you fixed that, so I really appreciate it.
Guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises. I'm sorry. I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
You're just full of interesting science facts, aren't you? Oh, it's the actual companion cube.
Did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? Aww. I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one.
Oh, I'm sure I will. Okay.
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too.
I mean, you didn't.
We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Oh, he just peeked at me. He's still here. So you're gonna fizzle it as soon as I put it in, huh? Oh? No. There we go. Okay. Cool. Okay. Alright, so what's next, huh? I gotta get up there. That's easy. That's easy squeezy, my friend. Easy squeezy. I think I need to go this way. Because I'll just, like, smack into the wall otherwise. So, do this. That, and then we'll do this. Whee! Oh! Oh, never mind. I suppose I do need to do this one fast. And away. Well, I just barely missed that one, huh? Whoops. Let's try that once again. Okay. And then I need you to send me... that companion cube, please. What? Ah, shoot. Oh, I just need to take it with me. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I am loving it. About right. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Such a genius. Such a genius. They just don't even know. I'm just such a genius. Watch this. Yeah! Oh, man. Just so genius.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
Oh, shoot. Well, thank you for telling me that. I would not have taken it with me otherwise. I'm glad you told me that. Wait, but how do I... Oh, yeah, I can just do this. Wait, can... Can I just do this? Hey. Cool. See ya. Sweet. Okay. Nice. Okay, so we got our companion cube. Aw, you bitch.
I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them.
You bitch. Wow. Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, come on now, get in that elevator. She tricked me. I got an achievement. I don't really know what it said, but I got an achievement for doing that. I wouldn't have done it unless she said something about it, you know. That made sense in my head. Just, you know.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area.
Yes, I know.
It did not have one.
I know how they work. Where is he? Where is he? Is he gonna peek at me? Okay.
Oh no. The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Thank you. so great. Thanks. Oh, gosh. That's some funny stuff. Can I... It's easy, man. Should be easy. Oh, I see. Wait, will it vaporize this too? Yes, it will. Okay. So it needs to happen. This one may take a second. Hold up. Wait, where does this need to go? It needs to go right there. Do I even need that? Oh, let's try it. Might just be a decoy. Yeah, it was just a decoy. Oh, what the hell? Oh, duh. Oh, shoot. Okay. Huh. So it wasn't just a decoy. Okay. So there's one here for some reason. And if I make one of the... I mean, there's a hole right here, so I imagine it wants me to do something. Oh. Oh! Well, shit. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I can do something with that. Not sure what yet, but I can do something. Hold on. Okay, so if I do it right there, then I do this right here. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's something. So now, got a blue one there. Ah! Got a blue one there. So it'll fade out both of these portals if I try any fancy stuff. Yeah. This one's puzzling. This one requires a little bit of thought. So let me make this. So this won't kershizzle. How could I make this work? I can shoot through here. Okay, that's as low as it goes. Whoa. Okay, so I've got like a double laser going on. Wait. Duh. Okay. I can pass through the portals. I can't go through that barrier, right? Yeah. Okay. Duh. Duh. It all makes sense now. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That took me a little bit longer to figure out than I would have liked, but you know what? Hey. Whatever. I got it. That's all that matters. Alright. I'm gonna do like one more puzzle. Maybe, as long as it doesn't take, you know, 10 years like that one. You know, I'd like to think of myself as a pretty sharp cookie, you know. A pretty tasty cookie too. That doesn't sound right. Ah, whatever. Whatever. Oh. Trouble with the trolley, eh? Yeah, I don't think that's right. Whatever's going on there, I don't think that's right. Okay. Alrighty then. Okay. That was a whole lot of motion. Hey!
It's me! I'm okay!
Oh. Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you?
Probably.
Try it now.
Dave, what happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your Generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Prior now.
Bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Thanks. Oh, I can't talk to him now. Thanks. Thanks. You're the best. Thank you for slamming my face into the wall. That was wonderful. Okie doke. So, let's put one there. Let's put one on the ceiling. And I won't be smacked. There we go. Whoa. Okay. That was quick. Alright, so now I am up. I'm way up. Alright, so we got a little laser action. A little laser taggage. Okay. So there's some companion cubes up there. Okay. Okay. You know what I could do? What I could very well do is launch myself up there. Which I think that's what I'm supposed to do. What color do I have? I have a blue one. Alright, so let's try that. Let's try launching ourselves into the blue. Yay! Okay. So now, so that's where the companion cube is. Oh, well, what the hell? So I have to get over there? Huh. Oh. Well, that's pretty easy, I suppose. Okay. So I'm gonna put that there. We're just gonna jump in this. One more time. Whee! Cool. There we go. That'll baby. So now we got a companion cube, or whatever that is. A modified companion cube. And, yep. Okay. Now we got our cube. So now, I need to redirect the laser. It's gonna go. I need to put a portal here. And I need to put a portal here. Cool. Then, we're gonna do a little bit of this action. Buzz. Okay. Alright. Sweet. So now that's open. Oh. But now there's this dilemma. Interesting. Interesting. Ah, man, they are so tricksy sometimes. Oh, no, that's not bad. No, I can figure that out. Okay, so as long as that's there, I can access that from both sides. Yeah, so that's fine. That's perfectly okay. I just need that there, and I need to make another orange portal over here. Just get up there. And once I'm up there, I can make the portal on both sides. Yeah.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Man, with the fat jokes. She's laying in. I know that this character is not fat. I've seen the reflection many times. She is in quite good shape, I must say. Hurry up. Come on. Oh, actually, that's all the time I have for this episode, so thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next installment of whatever it is. Yeah. So, yeah. I just need to make this goodbye as awkward as possible, so goodbye. But yeah, bye. Mm-hmm. Goodbye.